And you mentioned teaching. So tell us, where have you taught? Start, maybe right when you got out of the school and your first job, or how to take us through that, and where are you teaching now?
So I was completely shy. There's no way. I worked for a long time in the industry, many, many years, probably about close to 15 or more than that, 18 years. And someone needed some help at a university nearby to do classes for the community, right? So they said, well, why don't you try? Go over there, the Cordon Bleu, there have some people that are there. Why not you? You went to Kendall, it's a great school. So I did some community classes that gave me a little bit of, what do you say, gumption behind me, some courage to speak publicly, right? And then it kind of built up from there. And I moved around and I was able to work and open a couple of schools, which was exciting. Meaning help build a curriculum, work in there not only in baking and pastry, but also in savory and culinary, because I cooked for so long professionally as well. So